Okay, so I'm going to start off with a 242 and painterly. I'm going to apply this all over the eyelid. Under the eye. And then with a 217 and Moon's Reflection by MAC, I'm going to swirl my brush in there, work it into the brush, and I'm going to place this in the crease and above the crease. Okay, and then with a 213, I'm going to use Dazzle Light by MAC. This will be my highlight. And with a 239, I used this one from earlier, I'm going to take Electric Eel by MAC. And I'm going to place this all over the lid. Working it into the crease. Landing it up into the crease, just like that. You can also use the 217 I used earlier and just blend that out. Okay, then I'm going to take another 217 and I'm going to apply on Fig 1, and this is from Matte 2 Collection. So I'm going to swirl my 217 in there, work it into the brush. Okay, and then I'm going to put this in the outer V, in the outer corner. Concentrating more color in the socket and working it upward into that highlight color and the Moon's Reflection that we have on the above the crease. And take the other one and soften it out. The other one with blue on it. And soften that out just a little bit. Okay. And then I'm going to take a 219 and take that same color Fig. And I'm going to use this as my eyeliner color. So I'm just going to buff that into the bottom lash line. And giving it a little bit of a smoky effect. I'm just going to drag it into the crease like that, so I have this continuous effect. Blending all the way up into that outer V. Okay. And with that same 219, I'm going to take some Carbon, was just a matte black by MAC, and this I'm just going to apply on the outer corner of the lower lash line, just for more definition. Okay, and then I'm going to take a 266 brush, which is just a angled liner brush, and Black Track by MAC, just a black liner, and I'm going to line my eyes. And I'm just going to wing it slightly. Get a little bit more on there. Then I'm going to be using my new favorite. It's Glam Eyes by Rimmel London. I love this stuff. It's good. Just going to add two coats, top and bottom. Okay, and then I'm going to take a small shader brush, and this one is a 228 by MAC. And I'm still going to take that same dazzle light that I used for my highlight. And I'm going to put this in the corner of the eyes to brighten it up a little bit. Just right on top of the colors already in there. I'm blending it upward. Oops. Okay, and then I'm going to highlight my cheeks with Mineralize Skin Finish. This is in Soft and Gentle. I'm going to use my 168 slanted blush brush. And apply that just like that in between where your highlight on your cheekbone and your blush would go, right there. Draw more light. And then for blush, I used bronzer, Refined Golden, and this is from the Warrior line. Any bronzer will do. Just so much going on with the eye, I wanted to tone it down on the cheeks. So just put on a good amount. And since it doesn't give you so much of a color, I went and took my Hypnotist or any nice pink that you want to use. It's like a little bit of a softer pink. And I just brush it on right there on the apple of the cheeks right there. Give it a little bit more color. And work it back a little bit. That's it. Like that. And then for lips, I'm going to use just Brave by MAC. Just like that. And on top of that, I'm going to use my Neutrogena Moisture Shine Lip Soother. It's a cooling hydrogel, and it has SPF 20. This is in Glisten. Can you see that? Glisten. So I'm just going to put a little bit of this on top. Just like that. Real simple. Okay. So that completes the look. And I'll post pictures so you can see more detail. There you go. Okay, thanks for watching. I'll talk to you guys later. Don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe. Still no